subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Din khilta hua aur idhar rajpath par manzar badalta hua.
As India celebrated its 72nd Republic Day with pomp and splendor, farmers protesting on the outskirts of Delhi for the last 2 months broke police barricades and marched into the city.
As you can see behind me, the farmers at the Singho border surrounding the national capital are breaking the police barricade. The Delhi police has thrown tear gas shells, but the farmers remain undeterred. They have told us that no matter what happens, they will reach the national capital today at any cost through the route that they have decided and not what the Delhi police has asked them to take up.
The Delhi police here is continuously throwing tear gas bombs at the farmers. As you can see, the farmers have taken down the barricades at the border, and the police personnel here are taking action by chasing the farmers, attempting to throw tear gas bomb shells at them. The law and order situation at the Singho border is completely disrupted. As you can see, none of the norms that the Delhi police had maintained has been followed, which is why the police here tell us that they have resorted to doing this.
The parade is now winding down from Rajpath, even as the farmers with their tractors and horses say they are determined to enter the capital. The print will keep updating this story through the day with Bismi Taskin and Manisha Mondal at Singho border outside Delhi. This is Tenzin Zompa.